Lincoln need your help tracking down one of Rhode Island's most wanted. Investigators say this man stole a car out of the parking lot of Preferred Recovery, a towing and recovery company on Reservoir Avenue. The vehicle was later found in Johnston. If you have any information about the suspect, you're asked to call Lincoln Police.
Tonight, officials in North